3 first and 4 second class.
Yeah.
Car.
That's good.
I'm maybe doing one later, put it on
YouTube.
YouTube, innit?
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out for it.
I might do a class 47 version 2.
Yeah.
Maybe home 12.
R2s?
No, R3s. I will see if I do. Do Mark 2, and I just do Mark 2's first and second class, Mark 3.
Yeah, with the very good above there.
Because
it's actually, back in the 2000s, Virgin 47 used to run with the Mark 3's and DVTs, the Hollyhead.
Aye.
With the crew. Because when the Virgin train from London gets the crew, the electric locomotive comes off and then the 47 or 57 couples up and takes the train on to North Wales. Over the non-electrified sections.
No, I actually have more wheels.
To be able to
replicate
it.
I have 2 shift wheels.
As well.
Okay.
I know if you're going to be in North Western England as well. From the northwest of England. That's a go from London Midland.
Another old name brought back?
Yes.
Well, recall the big four.
Yes.
That's a good name. And the four that changed the British
Railway. We've got Southern. We've got Southern as well. Southern Railway. And they actually used the old Southern logo in their EMUs. So, I've got it right. And then they've had South West Trains and Stagecoach.
You see, the four was British Rail. It was four companies. TWR, LMER, and TWR. That's all the four big companies.
LMS and Southern?
Yes.
So maybe the West Coast franchise will come with LMS?
Probably. Hopefully.
Yeah. The greater thing, then Greater Anglia will become Great Eastern? Great Eastern? Something like that? And then Northern Wales, some of the first of their new trains are coming in for testing. They have a new train called the Class 331 at the end of
it. I see there's some dark there. What is it there? Is it
there? No, it's not. It's in Calf.
The Bypass?
Train?
Is it?
It's in the Calf. It's in Calf. It's in Calf. And then on the 290, you can buy it. And they got Irish Rail as well, it's just government owned too.
Yeah. Same as Travelling's government owned too.
Yeah. There are some nice liveries about. There's... And they got East Midlands trains as well, which operates the old Grand Central HSTs.
Before British Rail, Samuel.
Yes.
And it was about four, there were really four companies before British Rail took over.
Mm-hmm.
That's why it's called the big four.
Before
British Rail took over. And then something heavy tape the door.
So, parades are on this weekend?
I don't know if we could do the Mara.
There's one tomorrow, Sunday and Monday, isn't there? Monday as well.
Pardon?
There's one on Monday as well, great.
I don't know if there's any on Monday night, but I know there's some today and some tomorrow.
Sunday?
No, not Sunday. Sunday's the first. Sunday's the Lord's Day.
Yeah.
I don't play it on the Lord's Day.
No.
No. Sunday is actually a living day.
Yeah.
Sunday.
Church.
Oh, my
Services
on Sunday now. They took them away. Sure, it seemed to serve
the
blind
new
room Sunday.
Yeah. There's two. Yeah. We used to get buses every 2 hours on a Sunday.
Yeah.
And that's the same money. That's what it is. And not the pay wages.
Yeah,
and then the rest of the week, it's every half an hour. But sometimes they never turn up. They're supposed to. I've been nearly late to tech because of the buses.
Yeah.
For instance, the bus I would get in the mornings, the 2 minutes past 8:77 doesn't turn up till maybe 10 past. It's ridiculous. I do like the old Bayland Leopards, I do.
What?
I like the old Bristol Rays.
You don't need that here.
Why?
Can you put the gold on that there?
The Tigers are the buses there. Yeah. A lot of them were sold on to companies like Lockstrilly, you know, and then Lockstrilly went bust in 2014. And that was a company that was going to buy all the Ulster bus vehicles. They bought the old Tigers, they bought the old Dennis Darts that they used to have. Because they used to have buses called the Right Handy Bus, if you're Dennis Darts.
Give me the fast one. Just a wee bit.
One of them is a Mark III buffet.
Yeah.
It's in a cream and burgundy type of buffet.
Maybe a full double.
Big crash.